If you ask us what we do, the answer is simple. We make glass invisible. Now, how we do it is rather complicated, so please stay with us for a couple of minutes and we will show you how the magic happens.
We make glass invisible by applying several layers of very thin metal oxide coatings on glass. Such coatings are found on eyeglasses and on telescopes, but we specialize in making them on large pieces of glass. How thin? Well, imagine how thin a human hair is. Now, if you were able to slice it into about 300 layers, then one of those layers would be close to the thickness of our entire coating stack. Now that's thin. And the result is true magic. While regular glass usually has glare and mirror-like reflections, making it hard to see what is displayed behind the glass, our coatings make the glass disappear, allowing objects behind our glass to be viewed as if there was nothing in front of them at all. Our coated glass is used in picture framing, electronic displays, museum showcases, and many other applications where it's important to protect an object with glass, and equally as important to see it without any distortion.
GROGLASS uniqueness is the combination of the 50 years of experience in the aerospace and defense sector on one hand, and the young and flexible mindset of the modern Latvian workforce on the other. We listen very intently to our customers' needs to deliver products that combine best features and great value. We've built a second production facility with entirely new chemical deposition technology, and we've launched several new products. The total number of countries that GROGLASS sells to has increased from 32 to 46.
Please look around our website to choose from the diverse range of products we offer, or write to us if you want to be part of our team and our story. Next time you visit the world's best museums, like the Rijksmuseum in Amsterdam, the Louvre in Paris, or the Forbidden City in Beijing, you could share our pride as our high-tech product from Latvia is protecting those countries' most cherished treasures while making them more visible and beautiful for everyone to enjoy.
But most of all, we hope that our example will inspire more startups to create internationally successful companies that add value through technology and science right here in Latvia.